Hey guys, we just got back from Hawaii, so I thought I'd post a walkthrough of the Marriott Grand Vacations Ko'olina Resort, where we stayed for part of the time when we were in the islands.
And here's a helpful hint. It's just steps away from the Disney Alani, and on the same set of protected lagoons that the Alani is. But you'll get a much bigger room for a much better price at the Marriott Ko'olina. So if you're thinking of going to the Disney Alani, watch this tour first.
Please be sure to like this video, subscribe, and hit that notifications bell, because I'm going to do a separate vlog about how I got to stay at this amazing place in a huge one-bedroom villa with a full kitchen for about only $250 a night, without needing to buy into any timeshare at all. Only a small percentage of the people who watch my videos are actually subscribed, and I don't want you to miss out on that one, so be sure to hit that subscribe button. And remember, it costs you nothing, and you can always unsubscribe at any time. Enjoy the video.
I'm starting the tour just outside of the Hale Moana building at the Ko'olina Beach Club, right here. As you can see, there are plenty of grills for resort guests to use, and that's great because you also get a full kitchen. So you'll have a refrigerator and freezers to store all the things you want to throw on the barbecue. That's one of the reasons why my parents love staying here, because you can save a lot of money by not eating out at every meal. Here's the lagoon pool. This isn't the one with the water slide. We'll hit that one later. They also have lots of special events at the pool. For example, there was a teen meetup there that was a ton of fun.
Two.
And look, more grills. There's a beautiful koi pond here, and you can buy food to feed the fish. Now I'm walking into the Hale Kona building. This is also where you'll find the front desk. You'll see that in a minute. This is a fun little shop with great gifts and some frozen foods, and other foods that you can cook in your kitchen. They also have a Starbucks here, where you can buy Kona coffee. And they make great sandwiches, baked goods, and other casual fare here. In this area, sometimes they have local vendors, and they sell some pretty cool products, so be sure to check them out. So let's check out that menu.
Thank you.
This is Longhi's, an Italian restaurant. I can't say how good it is because we didn't go there. So now I'm going to go up to the second floor. As you can see, there's a lot of art throughout this resort. Here's the front desk. And there's more of the koi pond, and Longhi's below us. This is where you'll first pull into the Marriott Colina Beach Club before you check in. They have valet parking or you can park it yourself. This is more of the koi pond. Can you tell I love koi? Here's the reflection pool, the second pool you'll see in my tour.
carried him?
Get in shape.
You can tell they have weddings here. And here we are, back at that place where you'll first drive up to when you arrive to check in. Here's the pool where all the kids hang out at because there's a large water slide. It gets really crowded. This is one of the cabanas where you can check out towels and also buy shaved ice. One thing to know, they don't take cash, at least when we were staying there. You can charge it to your room or to a credit card. Thank you. This is the beautiful Colina Lagoon. The umbrellas and the cabanas you have to rent. Longboards. We ate there on several occasions and really liked the food. Here's the poolside bar. And here's more of the pool where the water slide is. You can probably guess that because you hear tons of kids. And this is the Hallenaya building. You probably wouldn't be in here much unless if your suite is in here. And right now we're passing the hot tub. And here we are back at the beautiful Colina Lagoon. It's one of four lagoons in this area, and all are very good places to swim, even if you aren't a powerful swimmer. And that's the end of the property. Please be sure to subscribe because I'm gonna do a vlog about how my family stayed here for about $200 a night, even though our suite was priced at $600 a night. You won't wanna miss that. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this relaxing walk in Ko'olina.